drive through the village and continue to Fludan Canyon. On the left side, a little further up on the hill in the village, we see the church. It is the third church built on the same spot to the ground. The church we have in the village today was built in 1842 and has room for 200 people. Down by the waterfront, you see the kindergarten and school for the children in the village.
Thank you. Bunker. We don't have police department because we don't have criminality here. And the doctor is coming just on the week, Wednesday.
Wednesday every week?
Yes, Wednesday. Just Wednesday. It's coming here. And don't worry, we have ambulance 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And for emergency are coming helicopters. Sometimes we don't have time to see them because it's crossing so quickly. We heard the flight and we say, where is the flight? But it's coming here, it's raining here.